Sly Cooper. And, yeah. It's been a while. And, I just wanted to get a little bit, freshen up what I wanted to do. See what we got here. Kind of hot, like a man. Man, the gumbo graveyard. Forgive me if I'm not speaking a lot. It's just my animals barking. Forgive my animals. I have no time to record these days.
Ahoy, dogs! Capital job unloading that cargo last night. You're the crown jewel of my operation. Do me the service.
Like I said, forgive me, it's just that I haven't been finding much time to record these, so the way that I'll be uploaded is, you're not missing much of your time lapse. Again, my apologies.
Sorry guys, this is something I wasn't really planning on doing, so. My mic is kinda unusual, I'd say. I really should, get a better mic, but at this moment, my budget is currently low, so I gotta make do with what I can, if that sounds right to anybody, because they know how, I'm pretty sure some people know how hard it is to do anything these days. Sometimes I've always hated this map. What can I say? Like I said, though, apologies, it's early in the morning. Like I said, I haven't found much time to record. I've been sick, so. is being a lot
this
harder.
This one was cake. Input 719.
719. Huh. That was really easy.
Oh, you lucky fly! This page features Karen Kupukiwa's coin magnet technique. All she had to do was stand near money, and it would magically jump into her purse. From now on, you'll automatically collect any coins you come near.
Thank God, I'm sick of jumping towards every single one of them. And, you know, whacking them. Done and done, guys. Here's our boss battle.
How delightful! We have a guest. The only thing is, I hate unexpected guests!
Listen, Raleigh. Wipe up my family and steal what's mine, you better expect company.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry. How sloppy of me not to finish the job. Obviously, we should have snuffed you out as well. So, without further ado, let me make amends by what? Bloating to gargantuan size and squashing you like the insignificant bug that you are!
Bring it on.
I forgot what to do here. Yeah. Oh! Oh my god. I didn't know that. At least now I do. Serious? Hate this fucker already. Really? That was so much of a pain in the ass. Oops. Great, my mic made me lose. Sorry guys, I'm usually not this bad today, but apparently I am. Now I'm just getting really pissed off. You should go down to the kids, but I'm assuming correctly. I just lost that one. Jump rope.
All you want,
well, a helicopter.
Cooper, you're no match for Mugshot, my villainous cohort in Utah.
God, Mugshot, such a bitch.
Mesa City is so well guarded, a snake couldn't slither in without setting off alarms.
Raleigh section of the Thievius Raccoonus held detailed instructions on how to perform my ancestor Ryoichi Cooper's ninja spire jump.
Oh god, Ryoichi's such a badass.
Developed while sneaking into the thickly fortified castles of feudal Japan. Finding a way off Raleigh's boat got a little tricky with the untimely arrival of Inspector Fox, who, failing to find me, busted Raleigh and his crew.
Well, he deserved it.
With the storm machine out of commission, boats found their way back onto the ocean, and the mystery of the Welsh Triangle faded from memory.
I mean, Bermuda Triangle, right?
My gang and I loafed around England for a while, enjoying the pleasant weather, and then headed back home, excited for our next heist.
Hold on.
I took the liberty of pinning your mission map up on the wall. You can use it to warp directly to any levels you've already visited.
What were the hourglasses for? I don't remember the hourglasses.
We're all set to go to Mesa City!
Really? Hippo dancing. Yeah, boys and girls, you don't see that very often. And, again, sorry about my animals. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, guess that's a wrap for that episode. Remember to rate, comment, favorite, subscribe, do all those things. I don't know, I'm tired, I haven't slept. But yeah, thanks for watching, and tune in next time. Again, sorry about the animals episode. I'm gonna try to do something about them. Family doesn't do anything with them, I should say. So, again, thank you for watching, and my dog is butthurt.